face to the wall, coming out. And in that, please. Thank you. $10 for the Wilson. This time, a quick announcement. Mother Robinson, all right, so that tonight. We have service this afternoon at 5 o'clock. Please come back. I believe Pastor Bichette is coming with his church for our Citizenship Sunday. So please come back at 5 o'clock. I would like to see all the faces and the places. On Tuesday, this Christmas Eve, we are having it's not really a service. We're just going to come and sing a lot of songs. We're going to be here from 6 o'clock to about 7:15. So please come back. We have little hymns and notes that we're going to be passing out so everybody can just be caroling to each other. In Jesus' name, amen. Wait.
Praise the Lord. Praise and worship and intercessory prayer ministry are coming together on December the 29th at 5 a.m. for our last Sunday of the year. Come out and join us as we lift up incense and bring our heart and the bowl together in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord, people of God. WAD team will be going out on the second Saturday opposed to the second and third Saturday through the winter months. And we will have a meeting in January. We're going to keep winning souls into the kingdom. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. Somebody give God praise. Let's really clear our calendars and make sure that we come back this afternoon. Let's not just be hearers of the word, but let's be doers of the word. The Bible says, good for brother to do what? Fellowship to dwell together. Let's come out and show our love and support for our new members. Let them know they're not just joining in a church, but they're coming a part of a family. Amen? Amen? Come on, somebody, amen? Amen. Bless God. Let us stand for our hearts and minds. God is an awesome God. Hallelujah. Lord, we thank you and praise you, God, for all the temptations today, God. We give you honor and we give you praise, we give you glory, God. And Lord, we ask you to take us down from this place, God, not from your presence, God. Be with us, God. Keep traveling with you, God, for the heads of protection around us as we go. In Jesus' name, and all the saints, God, shout out, amen.